I pledge allegiance to the Cokes and the corporate states of America. And to the Republicans, which they own, one nation underfoot with liberty and justice for some.